I've gotta hand it to Fury. I'm not sure we ever would have found this place if you hadn't led us here.
It's a good thing we were able to help him while there was still time. Too bad he had to die before the rest of you paid attention.
You're right, but I'm not ready to buy that Fury and the others are dead. Not yet. We found no bodies, detected no explosion. How can we be sure what really happened?
Tony and I have already been over this a dozen times. We can't be sure. Not without a working portal to the negative zone. And that will take us weeks to bring online.
Great. So in the meantime, it just goes down as a mystery?
Yes. But we do have some evidence of Fury's success. I've been monitoring, and there's still no sign of the Nanite Collective signals here on Earth. It's a shame the Tinkerer seems to have escaped. I was hoping his research would corroborate my own. Still, I believe I can use this scanner to confirm that the Nanites haven't... Oh, no.
What is it?
Nanite control signals. Hundreds. Maybe thousands of them.
Fury failed?
We all failed. We lost our way.
And now the world pays the price. We're facing what looks like a full-scale invasion. Let's meet at the briefing station ASAP.
Hello. I'm getting there. I never realized what Vance went through during his incarceration until I found myself in that horrible place. I'm just grateful to have gotten out alive. Nothing like that, no, but up until recently, I'd never gotten anything more serious than a parking ticket. Nothing. It was hard enough attending the memorial service, but to not know if Vance has become one of... them? There's always hope, I guess. And that's what I'm clinging to. Anyway, thanks for saying hi. Now I think I need a little time to myself. Robbie? Is that... really you? How do you think I'm doing? Vance is still missing, but... now I'm almost as worried about you. Robbie, what's happened to you? Never in a million years would I have guessed you could turn into... this. I know what happened was horrible, but it wasn't your fault, at least not entirely. You can't take this on. I wish I could say the same, but I don't see Robbie Baldwin. I don't know what I'm looking at right now.
Affirmative.
Hello, Cap. Not a problem. By the way, it's good to be on the same team again, Steve. I understand. I don't think it was easy on any of us. At this point, there is nothing more important than shutting down the Nanite Collective. Absolutely, Cap. Let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Do not attempt to fight. Emergency aid will be brought to you. Keep all doors unlocked. Do not fire upon military personnel.
Hi, Steve. You It wouldn't have been an issue if we hadn't started this whole nanite control program in the first place. What were we thinking? If we get the chance. The fact is, I didn't like who that war was turning me into. And now I worry what our mistakes might end up turning us all into. I hope you're right. But right now, I'm not sure I see it.
All right, Stark. I've lost contact with you, so I'm assuming you made it through the portal. I'll leave this log just in case, well, whatever. Just need to get this countdown started.
There is not enough free memory to run this program. Quit one or more programs and then try again.
Stark, your IT department sucks.
Protocol accessed. Initiating self-destruct countdown. 5 minutes
took long enough.
Until self-destruct.
Time to get the hell out of here.
5 minutes until detonation. Just a few hours, the world has gone insane. The Nanite Collective's agents are swarming all over the globe, infecting key victims in an apparent bid to eliminate all serious resistance to their expansion.
Their movements seem methodical and well-coordinated. They must have used Prison 42's portal system to move this fast. Worse, time is on their side. If we can't stamp this out quickly, it will grow to encompass all of humanity.
In the face of this new threat, the Registration Act's been temporarily suspended to allow us to work together.
We're deploying teams around the world, but the most explosive situation right now is in the African nation of Wakanda, which has reported a massive incursion into their capital city. Ruled by our friend T'Challa, also known as the Black Panther, Wakanda is a highly advanced country blessed with the world's only deposits of vibranium.
Your knowledge of the Nanite Collective makes you the best team to send into this combat zone. Do whatever it takes to help Black Panther defeat these invaders and regain control of his country.
Thank goodness you're here, my friends. No time for pleasantries, though. The enemy have our city surrounded and are firing on us with siege cannons. Please, take out those guns. We can't hold out against them much longer.
Another win for the good guys. help is most welcome. The nanites are spreading. The escaped inmates have infected hordes of mercenaries, and now they have come for us. We must stop their assault before they take the city. The Khanans are our primary target. I shall. It will be an honor to fight alongside you. Come, they have more artillery ahead. I will open the security fields for you. Another cannon near here. We must find it.
Take over the world?
Not on my watch.
The ancient lock was built to secure the path, but I'm sure you'll be able to open it. Sometimes the old ways are not the best, at least when it comes to security systems.
Dying here. o'clock Greenwich Mean Time, and you're listening to MMN International News. Reports continue to flood in from around the globe regarding the sudden, shocking emergence of what American military authorities are calling a nanite-based collective mind. While details are painfully slow to emerge, what's clear thus far is that this brain virus can, at this stage, only be transferred to new victims via injection. Contrary to popular internet rumors, one cannot be drawn into this collective by drinking contaminated water, eating infected foods, or using public toilets. At this time, it's estimated that over 3 million people have been infected. It's unknown where the members of the collective are producing more of the nanite serum, since it's believed to be non-self-replicating. Authorities wish to reassure the public that every step is being taken to find a weakness in the collective, while the world's superheroes are being deployed to combat its spread. However, as experts have already pointed out, superhumans are not immune to being absorbed into this terrifying group mind.
To defend this city.
They didn't call it a super soldier serum just for fun.
Is that Havoc? What's he doing here?
Be careful, Patrick. That's a lot of that you think you know.
You have done well, but the enemy is inside the city. Please hurry.
King T'Challa needs your help. I will secure Havoc, then follow you to the city. Go!